Hello everyone, Suicidal Sock, bringing you a new feeding video. So I just thought I'd give you a quick show of what I actually feed my spiders, and these are the cockroaches. And cockroaches love bananas. Plus they also get oranges, apples, vegetables and a mixture of dry, cheap cat food, and then obviously some water gel as well. So let's get on with the feeding. Wicked. Well, that's Gary, Charmale T. Sturmer, as you probably know now. I'm sure he'll find that other cockroach in a bit when it decides to move. But yeah. And there's Aragog, female Burgundy Goliath T. Sturmer. That skull in the background is about the size of my fist. It's another cockroach just at the entrance. See if she figures it out. Oh yeah, she's getting the other one, I think. Yeah, that skull there is about the size of my fist. Get my hand out of the way then. Still not got it, silly cow. Can't give you it much more than that. It's in your house now. Yeah, I think she has got it now. Hopefully she'll be breeding with Gary. The mature male. And then, who knows what'll happen. Wicked. And that's Gary, mature male, Burgundy Goliath, a bit cautious about that one. What you can see is he's got a funny leg, that one there, but it doesn't seem to be hindering him too much. Just gotta wait for him to make a sperm web now, then I can chuck him in with Shelob and Aragog. Well, he's definitely not interested in that other cockroach. Move my hand away because he's very close. Let's put the lid on there because it looked like he was trying to make a break for it. I'm sure he'll get it later. So, well done, guy. Catch you later.